Yo, what's up, guys? It's International O doing something different. We're not doing a sneaker today. Today is the day I got my iPhone X in. So I want to unbox it with you guys. I haven't opened it yet. I actually just took it out the box and took the plastic wrapper off of it. I got the midnight green iPhone 11 Pro. So let's go ahead and open it. As you can see, it has the black box, says iPhone on it, and it has the 256 here on it. So let's get this joint open. Yes. Yeah, I'm rocking with that. I like this green. They had the normal colors, but I kind of want to do something different this time. I want to get the green, the midnight green. You see how they have the three cameras. I got this one because the camera and the video is a wide, so you take wide photos with it. So that's dope. Let's see what else comes in here. Of course, they have the little info packet. Then the charging block is different. The adapter is different. So as you can see, it's different from you. It's not a USB, actually. It's a different kind of adapter that comes with it this time. And as you can see, they have the normal earbuds that come with it. I'll probably give these to my wife because I got AirPods, and I'm actually shopping for a new set of earbuds right now. AirPods are cool, but I kind of want something different. My right AirPod drains more than the left, and I'm not buying another set. I'll try something different. Now let's see this actual charging cord. Like I said, it's a little different. So as you can see, I think this is what they call the USB-C port. So it's different. It's the port that I usually see with earbuds. So it's not the normal USB. So, and here's where you plug it into your phone. It's short though. It's not as long as a normal iPhone cord. So this one is a little short. So I may have to holler at Apple and buy me a longer one, but it's a little short. And then, like I said, it has the different adapter. It's supposed to charge quicker now with this adapter. So I guess eventually we'll find out. And I'm gonna probably activate it today. I got this iPhone X that I'm still using to record. I'm probably gonna sell it. Well, I am selling it. I'll probably end up selling it back to T-Mobile or something. I mean, I'm selling it to GameStop because T-Mobile wanted me to trade in my iPhone X and pay a $400 deposit for this phone. Didn't make sense. So I just went ahead and got it through T-Mobile through another way, their leasing program or whatever. And I got it through the leasing program and only paid, I think, $200 up front. So that made sense instead of giving my phone and paying $400. Stupid. So that's pretty much that. This is, like I said, the paperwork and the phone, man. I probably won't activate it yet. I'm gonna wait. I bought a case, so I really prefer waiting till I get a case for it. Yeah, I bought one off Amazon. It should be in Sunday, so I'll wait until my case come in. But that's pretty much it. I just wanted to show you guys, like I said, the midnight green iPhone 11 Pro. And that is pretty much it. Thank you guys for tuning in. And until the next video, you guys be cool.